you Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Check, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You still have the explosives on ya?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, I see. You know what to do! Up and over! That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah, that's them all right.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going?
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Don't make me come over there and get you, son.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. That's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Got some jerrys over here. Looks like a load of barrels.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa. Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason. I suppose knocking's out of the question. Mason's not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. Time to get out of here.
Your bombs almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. Because what the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
More planes are coming! Back for another round, eh?
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work, or I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. That bunker might have what Mason needs. That's the radar stations.
Die Dame fragt, sagen Sie, wird Ihnen beim Walzer nicht auch schwindelig?
She needs
Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind. Damage down here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did Rodder's bench by myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and then he fucked off and let me take him to fall for
it. So listen to me, you liar! Not... You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for a side, eh?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear.
Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Right. That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
Damn it! answer to this.
for us. They actually came back.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.